Don't even need shoes for this one.
It's always fun waking up some boys, especially at 8 o'clock in the morning when it's foggy still. And yeah, this will be something.
Wakey,
wakey, actually, thank you. Hell yeah. Just woke up. Straight out, man.
Oh, yeah, we'll get a video of this. Rise and shine!
As of December 3rd, we actually now have slides as well for sale. High quality. Yeah. High quality. The track. Oh my God! He's using the gas. Definitely not doing that. He scared himself after that one. All right, it's gas versus electric out here in the D-Class. The dude is airing it out with the front end high. Oh my. Class, D-Class? All right, is this D-Class rider jumping this triple? If that fucker would have jumped that triple, are you kidding me? D-Class. Ooh, D-Class. Going for the, oh my goodness!
He's over the berm, folks!
Legendary. Oh my, this guy is a legend. Who is this guy? This is our guy. That's him. Oh, he's the one. All right, yeah, this is about to be interesting. It's gonna be the takeout of the weekend. Early too, and this is only the first of one the triple crown. This guy's coming. Look at that guy, just taking guys out left and right. The green guy is in danger of a takeout. Come on, man. No way is he not gonna.
Let's go, get him.
Oh.
Get him.
Oh. That's the dad.
Yeah. That's my boy! Yeah!
Yes! That's his boy! D-Class is different down here. Dude, look at this guy! Giving it to the people, he knows what they want. All the way down in Florida, baby. All the way down in Florida. A-Class, baby, let's go. There is a confusion. All right, let's see if he hops it. It's gonna be a hawk in a... Nope. Nope. Holy shit! Guys is sending it! Money class. I think we're gonna see that jump. Hardy Munoz is in this class. He actually got the hole shot here. There's a pile up. That's pretty sick. Watch this jump. This jump's cool too. Let's see it. Testing it out. That was the test run. Next lap is the lap. That was the test run. That was sick. He had the test run. This is it. See if he does it again. He didn't make it last time, so. Nope. That little clip was a big indication there was no chance he was gonna go for it. Oh my God! Taking that jump out. Dude, that thing is mangled. This thing is unscathed. Looks like a collarbone. I'm not sure what's wrong with this one. This one should be worse.
You gotta breathe them in.
Let's go. That guy thinks he's riding. He is not riding that bike. He might have another bike. That ain't that one.
Because he's one of our guys, and I was like, yo, you good? Like, you know, you want me to get your bike? He goes, yeah, I need to put you back. I need to put gas in for my next moto. I go, I don't think you're riding it now.
No.
Your bike is off.
Yeah. Put it in gear. Get on that hog. Yeah, you gotta get on that hog. You ain't ever gonna ride it without it. You got it. Bill in third place.
Third place.
Wild Bill. Let's see what Wild Bill has to say. Proud dad moment. Oh, I thought he was pacing the shit out of me. He made it perfect. Watch Bill send this triple. Wild Bill. Ah, shit. Will is down and out. Guy's out of breath. He was running the whole way up here. He was late for the moto. Getting followed by the number 9 machine. 150 versus 500 in a roller section. All right, where's Wild Bill? Nice. Then he's gonna go outside and cut down. Oh, he couldn't cut down. Oh my God, I thought he was gonna land on that guy's head. Oh! Dude, that guy's taking an exit. Kick that thing! Is that why they call it punta gorda?
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Go!
That guy doesn't disappoint. That's the guy, same guy from the first photo. Pumped! Where's Nate at?
He's doing good. And he went down, so. Was he crying?
I was in third.
I gotta go say something to that guy.
Why?
Dude, he keeps crossing my lane.
That might have been a you thing.
But dude, the whole time, inside I take the outside, he gets in my line. Yeah, but if you're in a line, stay in that line until you're out of it. Don't jump out of the front.
Immediately. I was like, fuck, he fucked up. Should have been third. So.
Probably. What was that battling for third?
Yeah, he was ahead of him and he ran into him.
Yeah,
he was mad at him.
He came up.
What place was he in?
Third.
Third, right? Third. So if I passed him, I would have been a third.
Yeah.
That was a good moto besides that.
So.
Yeah.
And my pants, like.
He came up.
I just like how you're mad at him.
He came up.
Look at this.
He was from the inside and then he came up. You had enough time to drop back down in that inside.
Probably.
Yeah. So you immediately, I was like, why'd you take that?
But if I didn't, I probably would have got P3. Better moto than last time, huh?
Good.
Dude, look how stubby this shit is.
It's normal for you, huh?
Yeah, runs in the body.
Family?
No, I don't, probably the family.
Runs in the family?
Like, you look good. Your setup's good and everything, and then you're just like, eh.
I think I know what it is. First time I raced, I broke my arm trying to get a hole shot. I got ran over. I have screws. I'd be like PTSD or some shit.
Well, that means... Yeah, your arm's stronger.
Yeah.
And you shouldn't have any problems.
You got a Terminator arm. That's a good way to think about it.
It's the only way to think about it.
What is this going to do?
Good. I don't fucking know. Here, try that. Push it in there. It doesn't look fucking... Throw that fucking here.
Jesus. You're doing it wrong.
Probably.
Goggles?
Yeah.
Dude, the fucking chances of that are shit.
You and Joey came together.
That's what I thought. Dude, that's custom as hell. Who's paying for that?
That's one off right there.
That's one off. Who's paying for it? That's gnarly.
Yeah.
I didn't think I hit the ground that hard.
How's Dad feel about
it? Until I.
Jeremy, how do you feel about it?
Huh?
How do you feel about it?
Eh.
Yeah.
That's freaking gnarly, dude. It's a 1v1 out here versus KTM versus Kawasaki. The guys are using the whole track. Guys going the whole for the inside, going the whole way across, maybe? No way! This has been one of the best races of the night. Why wouldn't it be considering it's a 1v1? Man, the Kawasaki is making a quick little break for it here. Oh, a little mistake. Ride. Man, I hope he doesn't go. What a f***ing race. I would have to say that those two are brothers. Unfortunate start. Jeez, people down everywhere.
Is that one?
They're both probably shit. No, you gotta open it up like we want. Right, all the dirt right in the other boot. Love that. That's gross. Dude, put your fingers in there, Andrew. That's crazy.
Someone's gotta do it. Shit, might as well do it.
Someone's got to do it. Look at all the dirt inside his boot. Boogity, boogity, boogity. Open D, here we go. To be completely honest, the B-Class down here is really not like B-Class. That's an electric Suron, 72 volt. That is a hell of a case. That is the best save of the weekend. Let's go, Nathan. Nathan's on the gas, using what he got. My goodness, that's D-Class. Oh, that is D-Class. Oh. Nathan is down. Not sure what happened. I missed the shot. He is down though. He's struggling to get back on the bike. Kick that thing. Nathan going for not last. Not afraid to get the gear dirty.
Plus 50 class, sitting strong. Oh.
Nice freaking pull.
It does the supercross here.
Florida does have Christmas.